This long-held family home now comes to the market for the first time in over 20 years. A property that carries with it notable provenance, having housed previous heads of state and captains of industry. Today, it is a significant family home, indeed a private oasis right here on the edge of Wellington City. I'm Ben Howen for New Zealand Sotheby's International Realty, and welcome to 22 Fitzroy Street in Wadestown.